Look at that, guys. He's waving at us.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, and I hope you're all doing great. Okay, so where are we today? We are at St. Catharines, which is a place in Ontario, and we are at the Welland Canal. And this Welland Canal connects Lake Erie and Lake Ontario. There are around 3,000 ships that pass by this canal every year, and there is a lot of business because of this. So we are here to look at the ships very close by. They said this is the best place to look at the ships, and you can also see how they ascend and descend into the canal. So let's go and see. There is one museum in here which is called the St. Catharines Welland Canal Museum, I think so. So I'm not sure if that is open, because right now everything is closed because of the lockdown, but we will see if and there's a place here nearby, there's walking trails and stuff, and we can go sit, eat, and we bought our lunch also since we are not able to find anything here. And so first let's go and see what's there, and then we'll go from there. Okay, let's go.
So here we are at the St. Catharines Museum. We have a viewing platform, but we are not sure if that is open, so let's see. See? So this is the canal driving tour. I'm not sure if this is open, but if it's open we can see the ships. Looks like it's closed. So this is the museum, Catharines Museum. Okay, let's go and see if this is open. See guys, here there are some pictures. This is the museum, guys, but it's closed because of the COVID reasons. And there is the viewing deck at the back, but we cannot go inside. So let's see what we can do. Looks like this is kilometers via canal, how far it is if you go by a ship. So Chicago is 782, Singapore is 10,536, Melbourne is 11,569, and here is Naya. Mimi, what is that? Are you doing ballet? Are you doing ballet?
Yeah, it's my cute.
So just walking through the trail. We are not sure when the next ship will be coming. There is no schedule. So we're going to the trail. Just we'll see if there is anything there. Okay. Let's go, Mimi.
Come on. Now park is here.
Everybody will play?
Yeah, everybody will play.
Beautiful weather, guys. 22 degrees today. Guys, we are at the Lock 7 Viewing Center. So there is the ship waiting. And now this is leaving the canal. It's moving. The information about construction of the Welland Canals. I don't know what is this, but it says the kissing rock. I think it is for the picture, it looks good. Graffiti. It looks beautiful.
Bikers.
Bikers are out today. Okay guys, look, there's a big ship waiting here. Oh my god, I have never seen a ship this close. Look, it's moving. Look guys, it's moving. Never seen a ship so close by. So this is the canal, guys. the ship is moving. Look at that, guys, he's waving at us. Oh my god, that is such a huge vessel. Whoa. Isn't it amazing, guys? So beautiful. Anaya is saying hi and the guy said hi too. Amazing, guys. For sure, you have to look at the ship from very near. It's like amazing. We have many places in India to look at the ships, so please go there and look at the ships. It's like beautiful. It's like once in a lifetime. Kind of a thing. Okay, so guys, we are done with seeing the ships, and now again we are at Niagara Falls. So there is nothing much to see, however you guys saw in the previous video, so I'm not going to repeat that again. And now we'll be having our lunch, and after that we will look around here. So we are sitting down for lunch. Look, are you having fun?
Yes.
Are you going to have your lunch?
Yes. Yeah. And ride the scooter.
And ride the scooter too?
Yeah.
Naya bought a scooter. So she is riding it here.
Scooter.
Is eating her croissant. Are you eating your croissant, Anaya? Is it yummy?
Yeah. When I'm done with my croissant, mommy will get me a donut.
Yeah. That's it for today. If you like this video, hit the like button. Until next time, bye.